Hey guys, it's Scott Harris here, your ultimate coach and the founder of the Millionaire Mentoring Program, the program that takes ordinary people just like me and just like you and helps transform their wealth psychology, their beliefs, their mindset, their story around this thing called money so they can bring more wealth into their life right now. Now, of all the work that I do, which is all over the world, it's unique, it's extraordinary, it's impactful, I meet thousands of people, and I gotta tell you, the single thing that I hear the most concerns about, the most wounds about, the most stress about, is this thing called time. And it's become something for me that I'm passionate about and committed to really helping people understand more usefully, more powerfully, more impactfully, because I gotta tell you, if you don't have any time, I don't care what else is going on in your life, you are under stress. Now, there's three questions that I get asked the most. I get asked them on my blogs, I get asked them on my Facebook, I get asked them in my group coaching when I'm talking to either hundreds or thousands of people. And those three questions are pretty simple. The first one is, how do I schedule my time? How do I schedule it? You know, what goes in first? What of all the things I have to do, I got, you know, my relationship, I got my business, I got my children, I got my fun and adventure, I got my work, I got my property investing. How do I actually go about scheduling? What is the system for that? What is the best way to make sure I'm scheduling and utilizing my time? That's kind of the first question that comes up a lot. Second question that comes up a lot is equally important, and that is, how do I keep track of my scheduled things? It's kind of like, once they're scheduled, how do I keep track of them? How do I not just manage them, but truthfully, how do I keep myself on track? Because that's one of the most important skills you can ever learn. How do you, once you've got your things booked in, once you've got it in your calendar, how do you actually not only manage and monitor those things, but get yourself to do that which you said that you do? And then the third question that I get asked all the time, which I think is critically, hugely important. It's the question I'm going to answer for you right now in this video. I'm going to give you the answer to one of these questions right now in this video as my gift to you, and that is, Scotty, of all the amazing things you do, of all the great work that you do, tell me, where do I get more time? Well, I'm here to tell you, my friends, we can find some more time. That's right, yes we can. You must say, hang on, is this magic? Well, kind of. You know what? Sometimes in life, you think about your day. You got maybe 15, 16, 17, maybe maximum 18, 19 hours a day you can be awake for. If you're extraordinary, maybe you're up for 20 hours a day. Me, I like to be in bed. But you think about every single one of those hours, and I gotta tell you, some of them, my friends, are slipping between your fingers. Some of them are disappearing. Some of them are being spent on things that are not that important. So I wanna reveal to you today the answer to the third of those three questions, which is, how do I get more time? Where do I get more time? And the answer, my friends, my secret weapon is, here it is, about to be revealed, the secret weapon is, you need, my friends, a shizuka. That's right, you need a shizuka. Now you might be thinking, what the goodness gracious me is a shizuka? Here's what a shizuka is. You know, when my wife and I, in fact, when she was not even my wife, when my girlfriend and I, you know, at that stage where we're developing and growing and expanding our lives, we realized we had too much to do. You may know someone like that. Whether you're not between the books you want to read and the work you have to do and the work you want to do, as well as spending time together, as well as taking care of your body, as well as doing all the personal development seminars you want to do, there just wasn't enough time. And so we had to make a tough decision, an intelligent decision, a powerful decision, an impactful decision to say, you know what, we need someone to come on board and do some of the things that we're currently doing that are not that important. That we could be doing other things with that time. And so we went out and we hired a young lady, a beautiful, kind, sweet girl whose name happened to be Shizuka. And she came and started to work for us 3 hours a day, 3 days a week, 9 hours a week. It was about $147 a week, I think, which at the time was like, my gosh, that's $600 a month. That's just about a car payment. But you know what? We realized that we needed to invest in ourselves. We needed to invest in our ability to move forward and grow and learn. So we just had to find a way to buy some of our time back. And so we used this young lady called Shizuka, and she came into our lives for a number of years. And today she's still friends with us. In fact, she's probably gonna watch this video. And I just, being able to consciously and deliberately use your time, being able to consciously decide what you're gonna do with every single hour is critically important. And I gotta tell you this, I know some of you are thinking, Scott, that's all good for you, you can afford that. Well, now thankfully we can. But back then it was a stretch, it was a real challenge. We were very conscious and deliberate, my spouse and I, my girlfriend back then, and saying we're gonna just do 3 hours every second day. And we'll tell you what, when you start to pay for your time, when you start to buy your time back, you're going to use it very, very differently. So my coaching for you, if I could give you that, I am the ultimate coach, would be going to look at your time and ask yourself, do we need to start buying some of it back? Are there some things in our life that we need a Shizuka for, or a Jody, or a Michael, or somebody else who could be doing some things for you just to buy back 1 hour, to buy back 2 hours? What would you do with 3 hours extra in your week? What magic could you create with an extra 5 hours a week? What wealth could you create with an extra 9 hours a week in your day, in your week, in your month? Extraordinary things to think about. As for the other two questions, I'd love to answer them for you too. So here's the deal. I've got a link for you on this page. If you click on that link, I think there's an opportunity there you're going to like and enjoy, where I'm going to talk about these things for 3 non-stop days. That's right. I want to talk about scheduling and teaching and planning for 3 non-stop days. If you want to come spend some time with me and have that experience, we would love to share it with you. It's going to be extraordinarily impactful. It's going to be busy. It's going to be work. And at the end of it, you're going to come out of that 3 days feeling on top of the world and ready to rock the rest of 2013 and all of 2014. If you want to know about that event, go click the link. If not, go get yourself a Shizuka or a Jody or a Michelle or a Michael or a Jeffrey or a Robert and get someone to start helping you out and buying back your time. Till then, this is Scott Harris, your ultimate coach, saying live deliberately and bye for now.